Major crime detectives have just declared the death a murder. Police reporter Gia Laux has the latest from the crime scene.
23-year-old Navarone Hutchins was last seen at his home in Keith on Friday. This afternoon, local SES volunteers found him dead on a dirt track just outside the town. While the body has not been formally identified, police say they believe it is Mr. Hutchins, reported missing by his family on Friday. Major crime detectives are examining the crime scene and preliminary investigations have revealed there are signs of violence.
It's really in the early stages of the investigation. It's very difficult to say with any clarity what exactly has happened. We're trying to piece all that together with our crime scene and forensic experts, but we are treating the matter as a murder.
Forensic crime examiners and forensic pathologists are making their way to Keith to help piece together what's happened, and they're asking anyone with information to contact them. Navarone Hutchins' disappearance sparked widespread community concern and an outpouring of emotion at news the body found near Keith is likely his. Police hope to shed more light on the death tomorrow. In the southeast, Gia Laux, 10 News.